not fair. How come you get to jump in and out of cyberspace and I'm stuck halfway?
Beats me. It sounds like we all experienced the dimension differently.
Yeah, I didn't see any way out. Your trips sound less complicated.
Well, whatever. The spooky sky voice says I just have to trash the Titans to get you guys back to normal, so we have a plan.
Oh yeah? Why isn't it talking to the rest of us then?
Amy said her cyber cage wasn't a fun time. How was it for you?
Miserable. Like a living nightmare. It was the most alone I've ever felt. And at the same time, I was drowning in terrible visions and emotions. Like I said, nightmare.
Yeesh. These visions, they weren't like what T'Kal showed us way back when, were they? Do these ruins sync up to when your ancestors were wiped out?
I don't think so. But if you're right, and that prison was bringing back those memories, that's cruel. If I find out who designed it, they're gonna pay.
Bye.